How to get Facebook authentication code without upload ID card in 2023. Okay guys, I have a problem when I login to my Facebook account. Okay, I try to login to my Facebook account in here and then I got the problem. You have asked to require a 6-digit login code when anyone try to access your account. Okay, then guys, this account need 2-factor authentication code or 2-factor authentication required. So how to fix this? First, you need to login with your Facebook friend or your make new Facebook account to have your Facebook account which means stuck on code. Okay, first I login to my another Facebook account here. Okay, I type my password first. Okay, login to my another Facebook account. And after you login the account, you should go to this setting. And okay, I will change the language to the okay. Okay. Okay, first I need to give the okay. Okay, first I go to this help and report the problem in English here. This is report the problem. Okay, after that oh okay, I change first my account with another language here. Okay, I change to English first to get you make understand my language. Okay. Go to the okay, back then first go to give feedback in here, something went wrong. Okay, choose area. Yo, this is you choose the area, the application in here. Okay guys, wait. New, give the choose the other, please include a smart info. Okay, we type in here I cannot login to my another Facebook account and type your email. My email address. Well, this is my email address. Because when I try login, they need a 2-factor authentication code. I cannot login to my Facebook application to get the code. Please fix this. So just like that guys, and then you just submit to Facebook submitting. Okay, then hand and done. feedback submitted. Just like that, guys. How to get Facebook authentication code without upload ID card.